been a month and a half since we had a meet, so you always kind of worry about that long delay between competitions. But that gave us a little bit more extra time for some hard training, which obviously paid off. The seniors, you know, they have the motivation to go out since it's their last chance they're going to be swimming in this meet. So, and I mean, in our pool. So, of course, Matt Marquez had some good swims. Tim Ware, who's not a senior, but had some great performances in backstrokes. Our sprinters did well on the girls' side. Annie Nunez had a great swim in the breast. Geez, I could go on and on and on. When you have 60 people on the team and you have performances like this, that's probably, I'd say 25% of the team had season best swims. Well, we have Towson coming up. It's a way meet, so that will be our last dual meet. We'll have to prepare some of our kids in the team that will be their last meet that won't qualify for our conference championships. So we'll get them ready to swim fast against Towson and see what we can do there. Colin won the 1 meter, and we went 2-3 on the 3 meter for the guys. And the girls, we went 1-2-4, I believe, on 3 meter. And I think we won the 1 meter on the girls' side, too. So great performances on that end, too. Cole's tough. I mean, he's a great leader on the team, too. And he just gets up and his fly is just getting faster and faster. He was one of our qualifiers that went down to nationals down in Knoxville, Tennessee, in December. So he did have a race under his belt in between our last dual meet and here.
Today I swam the 200 medley relay. I swam fly on that. And then I also swam the 100 backstroke, the 100 butterfly, and 50 free. Kind of sore coming off a tough training week, but I did okay for the middle of the season, I guess. I feel like I can do better other times in season, but for today, for the most part, pretty good. Well, for backstroke, it's a little strange for me. I'm not much of a backstroker, so it's a little bit of an off event. So to come in and get third behind one of my teammates was great. And then 100 fly, I've been swimming that for past 4 years, and for that to be my last event was really, really a good experience. Yeah, I know my parents are proud. My mom's probably crying somewhere, but yeah, it was a good experience. Wouldn't change my 4 years here at Delaware for anything. It's been great. Coaches have been great the whole time, so just wish the team the best of luck the next 4 years. It was awesome to see all our teammates, you know, kind of stoked for all of us to come down the line on our last day here. It's great having all them here. We've made so many good friends that just having them here has been great.
Caitlin had a great performances today again. Her 100 was pretty fast. Her 100 or 200, we would like to go a little bit faster, but again, we're pretty beat up. So when you're this tired from training as much as we can, the 200s can be tough on you.
I did the 200 medley relay, the 100 fly, the 200 fly, and the 400 free relay. There's always room for improvement, but it's always good to come in at your last meet here and be like, wow, I never thought that I would actually make it to this meet. I remember my freshman year, we were making posters for the seniors, and now it's like, oh my gosh, that's my poster up there. The coaches are so great here, and the team is always so welcoming and wonderful. So it's really been a one-in-a-lifetime experience. It's really touching to have everyone there congratulating you, because it's a long 4 years, but it feels like one. But it's a really nice experience, and it's really great to have your whole team there for you, and having your coaches there at the end, because they're the ones that are really there for you 110%.